Last up for the women's division in NXT, Rhea Ripley and Bianca Belair showed up as WWE champs in NXT. Ricky Monet debuted and challenged for the NXT women's title with Russell Square.